Bonjour. So I haven't done a cast in ages, so I decided to cast this, get a bit of practice in. I'm feeling rusty on the old casting game. So it was a 20 versus 20. Beliah skirmish. Psh, never fucking seen it before in my life. But we're going to go with it. We are the content shed. By the way, for those who support bullying children, that'll be Connor of the Mumblerines and Flying Volvo of Loneliness. Go fuck yourselves. Clip that. I'm going to spawn in, get out of the way. No delay, Whiskey. Zero delay. So I can chat with you all. I don't know if they want me to swap sides. Like, G and the regular Reigns wanted me to stream it. So I feel like I'm going to stay on their side. But I'm going to go...
Whiskey, you need to spawn everyone but one guy in.
How about there? That'll do. 100 tickets they start with.
Wonders.
Yeah.
Russian versus a regular militia forces. There's your layout.
No, Valino.
Valino upper. Valino slums. Valino DC. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Upper slums DC. Lower tire factory. See, middle cap's going to be DC. So the fight's going to be around there. Let's have a look at DC cap, shall we? It's going to be right in front of us. Again, with these 20 versus 20s, and especially a layer with a middle cap, it's going to be who gets their hab down closer to the middle cap.
Guys, why are you not spawning?
Look up.
You've not even spawned in. What the fuck are you doing?
It's a fucking...
My squad is spawning.
They say spawn in, but they're already rolling out.
Go. It's full.
Militia's already rolling out the starting timer. On these skirmish layers is tiny in comparison to normal games, so couple of fucking players not used to that. Ooh, we crashed a Vic already? No, we haven't. So we got two Lodgies and a Techie rolling out for Militia. Russia just getting out of main. One's jumped out, is now running back. What the fuck? Typical Fraz opening, I'm gonna say. Clip that.
No one said, like, what slot are we going to jump?
So the teams are, it's Guardians, Regs, a few Mumbles, and BJ, who are a combination of BB and 13KJ, I believe it is. I've not heard of them before, but they took the two names, called themselves BJ. Strats, opening Strats. So BJ, we're going to keep saying BJ. We're already quite close in. Well, they've let the Regs already jump in on the middle cap, actually. They're already on. Habs going down just above slums for BJ. Rally out very far west for some reason. Oh, they've actually rushed Tire Factory, look. Ooh. It's quite a big cap, so I'm not sure why they've rushed it. They've sent three there.
Marking accurate contact.
In a techie. Marinac's going to sneak in. All he has to do is sneak in and hold, but there is a little rush here from BJ. On Tire Factory, a fucking rush already. Regs obviously do have the benefit of the radio down and the hab down as well. It's going down right in the center cap, which means they're going to be able to force more bodies on the middle cap. Jordan goes down. Let's get in close. Let's get on board with Whoopi, the fucking killer. Nothing against other Mumblerines, by the way. Just lonely people and people who are bullied and are trying to become the bullies, like Connor and Volvo. Let's watch how Whoopi works. Whoopi will probably fucking kill the whole enemy team here. Down a little bop and a jump.
Lotsy has been spotted on the marker.
BB are just... Ooh, fucking Whoopi goes down. To JKS. Are they capping? Yeah, they are capping Tire Factory. It's a bit of a weird.
The squad one is trying.
Wasp
is
already on the hab. Oh, the fucking 40 meter arm and distance swap. Let's try again, shall we? I was frag rounding something there.
I'm gonna give up.
This hab is close to being disabled.
I do not
get disabled
know
in a
if I have enemies around here.
Got it.
You didn't get the armor distance again. Age busting. Hab's now re-enabled. I think the game might be too loud.
Patch
as well.
It off,
give me a second.
It.
I haven't done this in a long while. So
yeah, there's heals inside.
Just lower that a little bit. Let's say Regs and G have a better spread on the cap now. Like I said, with the hab closer as well. Where is the... I can't really tell. Let me just zoom in on this page because it's quite confusing. It seems closer to slums more than anything. They have capped Tire Factory. Marinek's done a good job of killing two guys right on him. So that rush didn't happen. They're on DC. No one's on lower. They've got the ship box on lower. An old BJ working off is a rally just in the top of your picture. Lodgy's going back. Let's say GNR in a better position here. BJ just playing weirdly on the outside of the caps. They were probably all about to get smoked.
Cover.
I thought you were covering me.
Decking his.
This is why you don't move other people from other channels, so I can tell you there's people underneath the bridge.
Yes, but if my spot leader can't tell me
and
what
I can't
he wants
eat.
Us to do.
He's like looking at him as he's talking to him. I must hear him, right? That's a good kill from Cornerstone. So Slums is now captured. Lower starting to be captured. Ooh, Squad 1's getting in behind the IDE in the shitbox here, but there's probably nothing we can do about him. Is there a lat near him? No lat in sight. Buck Nasties can go over and ID him before he caps, maybe. But BJ is starting to surround
Ooh,
this
I'm coming
hab
to you,
now.
Man, on top floor.
Sitting in these fucking multi-stories is a pain in the ass to fight against.
What the fuck's going on? Moving.
They're
no,
in the building, straight west. Yeah, that's what
Forge is up
to.
Yeah, Porter's calling out Kekko, Sean, and Wootbold. Wootbold's just behind there. Fraz is just going to go YOLOing in. Why did Sean go down? I didn't see that. BJ Hab just to the north there. A little bit of a weird spread out in the west. I'm not sure why they're doing that. Let me just get rid of these markers as well for you because they're annoying. I usually change all this before I cast, but I played a bit of squad before I casted. Whoopi going to be in the multi-story. Yeah, lots of G on the cap right now, so they're going to be able to get that middle cap, I think. Shipbox moving out, squad 1. I think they were the initial rush squad that come over here in the techie. That techie's now abandoned. They've dropped a rally in behind. Felino DC's being capped by GNR. I'd like to get in and see some action.
To resupply.
Guys, you need to be moving your rallies up. If you can. Particularly looking at USG, if you can move it up to the bridge, that'd be better.
Yeah. I'm not
sure.
It's gonna get
taken
down if I.
Bit of a cough. Shit, but I can ID picking up high okay, in the shipbox. Still fighting off a hab to the northwest.
Wonder, come to me, bro. Yep, pinning in on. Pinning him.
Yeah, there is enemies to closure.
It looks like they can. There's only a few in the way. It's mainly this road that they're all looking down by the looks of
Thank
it. Getting
you.
Smoked out by
you
someone.
No worries, I did.
I know you want to.
Ooh, that's in gone. That's what bold gone. So they're taking control of this building now. Their route to the hab is actually quite open. Like, if you ever look just north of Slums, which is going to be the next cap, no one really on it. There's BJ, out in the east and the north of DC. They're not really, and they're getting pinned back as well, spawning as far back as Squad 2's rally, which is sort of well out of the game at the moment. Bit of a little mass spawn on the hab.
Oh, yeah, you're on medic.
BJ.
Fucking bandage, fuck no.
Look at that, Whoopi just doing the right thing as well. He's not going to sit there and peek the corner. He's just going to get closer and closer and closer because they're letting him. They stop peeking the corners. He's actually takes a couple of hits, weirdly. From far... Looks like Delta over there shot him.
Squad 1, can you move west? If the eastern area is clear, so we can start camping.
Yeah,
yeah, so like I said, they've now filled this gap on slums. Spawn on the hat, push south. Obviously, the direct route is from DC to slums. It's never an exciting game without Vix. We want Vix. 20 versus 20s. But it's good to get me cast in a boring game. Give me something to talk about.
If there is an enemy hub on the north.
Stay on with Whoopi.
We won't possibly enemy hub location.
I think he hears might south as well. Might and malicious injury. Is he going to have balls and jump over? No, it makes the right call. Season. Ooh, trades with malicious injury. I think he just hit him in the last second. But he has cleared that route now to that building. No one really pushed up with Whoopi. Morph's the closest in this multi-story. They can actually cap from... They can actually stack inside this multi-story and cap. I don't know if you can see the red line that just surrounds it.
Corner.
Yeah, they can stack inside there and cap. Delta's
yeah,
still.
Is positive, I can't.
Delta's still hugging this corner.
Okay, one guys.
Ooh, takes Jordo's head straight off.
Guys, they're coming in behind us now. They've wiped all your rallies.
See if they're capping. They're not capping.
Hisky, man, you're going way too far.
They are coming in behind. I didn't realize that. Lots of them in behind now. Look, lots of them. They might be. Yeah, they are capping DC. Yeah, they are capping DC. So Whoopi spawned in. Hab might be disabled soon. Four's gonna push in. Dies to IDE. Gets a trade in the north.
What killed him?
Contact close. I killed us up.
Get back to Villino, guys.
I killed one east.
Still three more guys on the cap.
Fuck me.
Killing Whoopi. Oh, they could have disabled that hab quite quickly there, but I don't think they took advantage of it. Naga's going to be pushing in, getting killed by Giordo.
He's
just spawned in on the hab. Yo, what's up, Duck? How's it going?
I'm trying to engage.
Sturby Hilfer! Hilfer's gone down as well, and it's only white left. The rally is... still quite far south in the river. I mean, it looked like they did a good job in grouping up and then attacking the flag, but then they all just got fucking wrecked. I don't know why they didn't. They had quite a lot of space to push on the hab immediately and get them in trouble. But it does mean that they've given up.
The front building, please, just stacking in the hab.
They've only just spawned in, France, to be fair.
Come with me.
They have given up a lot of the north, but again, BJ aren't like. They give up this area during that little sort of trade. Ooh, squad 1 have come in from the north on their hab, by the way. Yeah, they gave up this area during where DC cap was going down, but BG didn't really take advantage of that and push in. They just sort of stayed stationary just north of that building they were looking at. So Kutish is still holding this multi-story. Shipbox is still...
I'm pretty sure they've got a rally for the south.
Moving. Wow, right, Fraz. So Naga's the only one that's pushed in on that rally. Fraz is hiding in a rock. Naga's gone down already. Two more spawn on the rally. It's a bit pointless that. I think they need to do what they did before and all regroup, push in together. Fraz is going to go probe for that rally now. Let's go back north to see what squad 1 are doing. Squad 1, yeah, squad 1 for G and regs are all wiped already. Is that a rally over there? Yeah, it is. The fuck? Is that rally you see? That's what they're working off. So we'll see what kind of defensive spread BJ have got.
Cancel that, they're way further southwards. Just keep pushing north for the moment.
I like this position if he wasn't a fucking medic. He used a rifleman or something like that. Captain Hamches for the follow, thank you very much. Yeah, I like that position, but it's... Can he even see anything, actually? Where is he? He can't really see anything, so it's a bit of a... It's a bit of a shit position. And as a medic, he's not really helping unless they were coming from over that area, but they're not. They're coming direct from the center cap DC. Just here. It's a bit of a medium range... Long range rifle battle now. BG slowly starting to push south. RNG not really pushing north anymore. I think they're relying on the attacking fob on the rally there that just cornerstone and rally's over here. Yeah, three of them spot. They're relying on this to attack.
We need to get everyone out of that south building on Valina Slums and actually in towards the camp.
Gunter doesn't realise.
You're just stuck in the building. Fraz, let me know the camp status, mate.
Babushka, cheers for the follow. Thank you very much.
Just keep pushing. We're so far behind because it's coming really far away.
Something just blew up. Yeah. They're relying on squad one to push him from that rally. Mazen Hamed, cheers for the follow. Thank you very much. I hope I said that right. Mazen Hamed TV, I think that's right. But yeah, they're all getting comfortable and stacking up in this building at the moment. Fucking all of G and M and R and...
Ammo. That's the MT of play gun.
Yeah, what the fuck, man? I told him to pop
79 tickets to 70. Is the ticket bleed on skirmish layers?
I'm upstairs, boys.
Oh, it doesn't really tell the attacking side, does it? There's ticket bleed on the opposite end.
South, yes.
Yeah, south.
So look at this northern squad pushing. Cornerstone's already on it.
We found enemy help, we are pushing on enemy.
Ooh, it's Potato Central.
Enemy help.
Fucking laters. Hip fire for the win. Suave's just wazzing a few rounds.
There's a LMG on my side that last time I saw him.
Good comms that from Coke.
Hesky, pick one of us out of the blocking.
I fucking love the MG in close quarters, dude. So Sloth King could have pushed in there, but he's on the radio.
Yeah, we are digging down the enemy radio.
It doesn't matter. It's one guy digging down the radio. It's going to take forever. He's not digging it down, actually. He's digging down the barriers that are defending it. But he's going to be heard.
Not coming in behind, but
he's going to hear him, huh? Here he is. Like I said, they are stacking on this building. Here, is this the one in the cap again? Yeah, they are stacking on this building and capping. Valina Slums has now gone neutral, still being capped for G and R and M.
We almost got it.
He didn't.
We're capping anyway. That would be.
They didn't almost get it. They dug down some fucking. Some oil barrels. He might be a potato, but at least he's our potato. I like that. There's a spawn on the rally again over there on the east to try and attack this fob again. They also... Oh, actually, rather than attacking the fob, they're going to go jump on Valina Upper, which is completely undefended. So if we have a look. Still got that rally down south. Squad 1 have actually moved... Well, it's just the squad 1 leader. But... Valina Slums is being capped just by...
Enemies inside the flag, Valina.
I think the issue is this hab, wherever it may be, isn't actually in the cap. Yeah, so they're spawning in the middle of nowhere. They can't get in the cap because it's just across the road over here. Just see that red line in front of you on the road? That's obviously a circle that goes round. It's a big fucking circle. Look at the size of it. Look at the size of that cap. I don't know if you can see it that well on stream. It's basically these sort of five buildings here. That's the cap.
Don't worry, I've killed a guy. We're going
to
cap this.
And fight. They're having to run from there into there while G and R are just stacking in buildings and capping. So Felino Upper is going to be undefended in a minute. Squad 1 are coming behind, stopping the route to Felino Upper from their main spawn point. Let's go back and see.
Hisky, is that inside a building or outside a building?
Yes, inside.
Okay.
I think Whoopi is farming the fucking hab right now. Absolutely farming the hab. Boss prone on the road. Ooh, good kill though. Good kill on that squad leader. Just want to make sure something. I didn't see that. Yeah, Whoopi has been farming this hab. Here's Gunter inside this building.
Squad 3, move your guys.
Executes Gunter.
I'm going to try and hold slums.
Whoopi, here's another guy coming in. Nag is coming into the road.
Contact or coming from Western Hill towards slums.
Whoopi's going to be a lot of trouble. There's another guy below. Two of them pushing in there. It's Sean as well.
No!
And eventually, Hilfer comes in and says, fucking nah. I'm not having none of that. But looks like the Hab's going to be disabled now. Let's have a quick look. Hab is disabled. Building. Coke and Cornerstone. Whoopi calling out that they're patching in that building. A couple of guys have pushed off to the south inside the cap. It is capped.
Bridges and the other compounds being marked accurately.
I don't think they've got enough on Valina Whopper to cap right now.
I'm gonna watch this.
Ooh, nice frag. Did I kill anyone that frag rocket? I'm not sure. Ooh, he's caught with his lat out from miles away. Legendary teapot.
We got full squad coming from northwest of Valina Scombs. Morgan now, full squad.
Yeah, there's another rally out to the west here. Legendary teapot goes down by Abe. They need to start pushing east now. They need to start pushing towards these buildings and get back control. There's no point sitting up on this hill, which is I feel that is what they're going to do. I feel they're going to get stuck on this hill, like comfortable, as you can see here. Look, they're just getting very comfortable on this hill and looking to towards where one guy was.
Right, that hub's down. Castless, you push one guy out and watch the east, like push one guy out towards your east.
Lena Walker must be getting capped.
You want to know about it before they do.
Squad leader one is pushing around on this rally. Oh, Hiski goes down actually too. Didn't see the fuck that was. I was behind it. Oh, malicious injury it was spawning in this rally in this barn. Are they aware that Valina Upper's probably
what's
going down?
Cap on Castless?
We are looking down the enemy radio.
Castless, what's the cap on? Are you capping or are you not capping? Info, please?
So he's asking squad 3 if they're capping. He's just not fucking answering him.
His mic is not working, game.
His mic's not working, that'll be why. Ooh, good kill by Sean on Cornerstone. Coke's gonna come in the corner. Oh, he's reloading! Oh, he's fucking caught reloading. But still, like I said, they're on that hill. They've got comfortable on the hill. They need to push back in.
I'm helping one of the two of you. The hab
can be dug back up if they can get on it. Radio's still up.
Yes.
Quite a lot of G and R are sort of recovering here.
There you go. Do your business. Corner, one sec.
Do your business. Instead of just getting too comfortable on that hill, not pushing down. And White here is pushing down onto the cap. We'll say pushing down into the hab is probably more important if you can make a play on their own hab.
Nice job.
That's Felina Upper, neutralized. Tickets 83-4. Lots of bleed now. The game's not going to last very much longer.
But they're reviving on the other side again and again and again.
You're on set, boys.
You can get the hab up, but it's too late. It's too late.
Now, radio's back in.
Okay. Map. We're fine for the moment. Keeping him distracted, so... He's going to
slum,
he's
still not being capped. Clean the rope up, being capped.
Yes, squad rig on your hold.
Four tickets.
Around, we're going to be pushing that radio so they don't come behind
Nobody
us.
Nobody coming in, clean the rope. The fight, weirdly, is like... over here now.
Can you hear me? Thank you.
Yeah, bug. Bug.
There we go, it's 70 tickets, 76
it doesn't matter.
Ticket win.
Yep.
This is good, but like the entire start of the game was an absolute cluster.
Nah, it's fine. It's fine.
Ooh, hello, fragging out.
Well.
With the E tag.
Yeah.
Let's go down. Gunner doing well on the other side. Slow doing well as well. 9 revives from Morph. Well done, Morph. Well done. So there's probably the usual standard 5-minute squad break, which usually is about half an hour. Let's see what they say. I'd like it if they didn't have a break, because I've got a European Cup super final to watch. Let's go, round 2. So they're gonna have a 5-minute break. I just wanna watch the super. Can anyone keep me updated on the score, by the way, of the European Cup super final? That'd be fantastic. We'll play some music. I'll have a cigarette. So back in 5. If you do enjoy, by the way, we'll be casting some more games. I stream playing squad as well. I used to play for the team Mumblerines, but Connor is a fucking wanker. So be right back.
Yeah.
For anyone wondering what these wonderful tunes are, it's Congos. Love Congos. No delay him.
So I watch carefully as all the layers come undone.
Great timing. Do not start the next song. There we go. There we go. Second round. R and G with 1M, 2M versus BJ, which is BB and clan with the letter G in. So they made the team name BG. I'm not sure where they're from, to be honest. I've never heard of them before. Well, B, GMR won by 76 tickets, something like that. We're live. We have the content shed. By the way, if you do want to see more casts, more excellent squad gameplay, and me dying in Daisy, please give me a follow. I'm also, by the way, 6 subs of 50. And I'm missing the European Super Cup final. I say final, it's just the European Super Cup to stream this, so it'd be very much appreciated. Got spare prime, throw it my way. Let's see if go BJs. Can't deny that shot. Let's get out of main. I might sit on the road, see if they hit me. Get me out of main. I think I can go shift P straight from the start now. There we go, we'll go there. So a quick look at your layer.
Overlogical.
It's a quick rollout. Middle cap is right here. Obviously same as before. I think the team that puts their hab radio closest or inside the middle cap usually gets it. The next cap for a regular militia is literally there. Those two buildings, G and R, capped it by stacking this building last time. The other cap for RU. Russia.
Castless, make sure you take the roads. Techie's going to go crazy if you go off road.
Oh, Techie's on Belaya. Oh, oh, oh. And we're off. Suppose your layer, we've got Tire Factory lower, DC
where
being the middle
hell
cap.
Are you going, you crazy
slums upper. What the fuck? Gee, where are you going? So that's the techie rush completely eliminated by going the wrong way out of main. It gives BJ a good chance here to get in the middle cap, and they are straight on it. I think they probably get there quicker anyway. Without the techies, it's just one road for them, whereas they have to go over the bridge over here. So they're going to roll out, hopefully put a hab in the middle cap, I suggest. And they've pushed onto the next cap as well. It's a nice rollout, that. So they're on slums. This building here is inside the slums cap, and they're on the DC cap. Got a techie coming east. Hopefully BJ will hear that and react to it. Oop, pardon me. Abe, JKS, and White A have pushed that way. MG out in a nice position. Oh, picks up Jordo first. Nice
MG, down south, yeah, marked, okay.
Get the kill, move away. I like it.
Who's gonna build a half of B?
I'm doing it.
G are trying to cross the river. Morph's got to cross. No one's really noticing them crossing. We're all pushing. Morph.
We need more people over there. Fire back.
Nice kill by White on Morph.
Yeah, Scott 1 is pushing south.
Oh, look at that. Whoopie again. Taking names, pushing. Ooh, fucking deleted by Gunter with the MG, though. Let's go back here. Abe's gone down. JKS has gone down to Locky. They've got the rally up. Still two of them there, but maybe White can just sit there, hold. Locky's crossing now. Now's the time to kill him. He's going to cross in front of his crosshairs. Single tap, my brother. Single tap. IDE pushing in, going down to the Western Hills. Nice spread here from BJ. I think they need to push some more on that northeastern side. Hello's now creeped into the north side of the cap. I haven't seen the radio's gone down there. The hab's gone down in the middle there.
Again, guys, we need the south for the fob clearing before they get too close.
Squad 1 is pushing northwest of Velina Slums. We got the enemies on west side of Velina Slums.
Lower should be kept. You have a nice rally here, actually, to try and counter this, but they need to push up and deal with it. Because this G team really getting on the north side. Those helmet markers are random and just thrown out. There's only two guys up there. The rest are stacked up in these buildings. That's all they need to do now. I mean, Sean's out there probing, but I think for now, because they haven't got this cap, they just need to hold, stay in buildings. And if they were in this building as well, they could probably look across east and just see the stack of enemies that are trying to cross into the DC cap. Did you have enough on the DC cap, I think, to cap it?
MG is marked on the rooftop of the high block.
They are capping Velina Slums, obviously, because Lower is yet to be captured, and I don't know why it isn't being captured. He's in the cap. Seems to be taking a long time to cap it, but there we go. Wasp goes down eventually to something.
Yeah, we are pushing.
Why isn't Velina low being
captured? With the flag.
Is it bugged? The
flag's half.
This is taking a long time. Let's go a little bit closer. Locky going down.
Are you down?
Abe taking a look at those in the garage. There's two of them in there, actually.
Yep.
Woo!
Have fun this year.
How's your Kobe? Oh, it looks good.
Night with Ted.
How did Morph?
Oof.
How did you not die? The grenade was inside. Yeah. How did you not die?
I wait for a bit, then revive you.
What? I don't understand. How did you not die?
No idea. No idea, maybe you blocked the shot?
We found a radio south of Lena.
I must have. I have no
idea.
Should
be fine on cap now. We're not getting robbed.
So they found a radio up in this multi-story. There is two guys holding it, but there's three.
Go.
There's three people here.
Enemy and be marked.
Let's just wait.
Has to be.
Watch out, I am downstairs. Downstairs, I'm coming down.
Another one. Don't leave this.
You know, they were best off here, just holding this crossfire. One in this room, one in this room, and just holding a crossfire. Maybe both of them in these rooms here, but rather than challenging on the stairs.
Get them up, and we'll wait for you on the radio on attack.
Lena Low is eventually capped, but Lena DC is now being capped. That was weird. There is a few guys.
We're digging radio in Lena Slums now.
Oh, they're digging the radio. Hilfe! See what he'll. Oh, Sean's in there, actually. Yeah. Ooh, cleaning house, Sean. Nice save.
Sorry, I was really shit timing. I opened the map for half a second and fucking ran through. Yeah, I'm picking you up.
I have the bandits.
Hilfe. Can he save? Yo, what's up?
Aye, aye.
Yeah, we deserve to die here.
He thinks we're dead.
Oh, no, you're not dead! What the fuck? What the fuck? They weren't dead!
Hi, get him up. Get him the fuck up.
I thought they were fucking dead.
Yeah.
Holy shit, Fraz. That's an insane play.
Should be fine.
Call the medic.
Yeah, you have more than half time.
What the fuck? So the so PJ have captured Lena DC. Hab's disabled, obviously, because the radio's been dug down. That's fucking insane. I thought they were dead, dude. I thought they were dead.
Try it again. Sometimes the bandage bugs out.
I know.
Stock's turn to have a go now.
All right, Hi, once he's up, you need to bandage me. Yeah. Actually, yeah, I can take your bandages. Don't worry.
You have an eye.
I'll go with the
stairs. I thought he was dead. Fraz is a nice play. Look, he's gonna sit across. Oh, he's gonna bandage actually. Ooh, IDE.
Fucking
nice
while I was bandaging.
So High's digging down the radio. Oh my god, that was insane.
All right, let's dig it down just over halfway, and we're gonna hold it hostage for a while. Okay. Yeah.
I stopped.
Make the decision to hold this radio hostage for a bit so they can't place anything close.
Yeah, so he's done that. Yeah, so we have a look. They now can't place a radio within this radius.
Let's start getting.
So they can't place another radio on DC. They can't place another radio on lower. They can only put one on factory because they're not going to dig down the radio all the way. It's a good play if you.
Check the hero slot. Check the hero
if you sort of stack it and make sure that they don't get it. See lots of BJ in the southwest. Got one guy, Might, who's holding the.
We have one. Okay, no worries.
Can we get a medic upstairs?
Trying to get a kill on Marinac. He's just sitting in between the gap and the two buildings. Sitting behind the little sheds. We've got some BJ sort of out of position right now in the east. Maybe they're going for this hab,
southwest.
Maybe.
Just where I put my smokes.
Where is the hab?
Yeah, just fill it up.
It's in that building there that we can just see coke and corner going on.
Heading northwest around the hills. Yes, it is. Keep pushing, DC. We need to get more ground.
At least do it here. No, actually, hold on. We gotta push more.
That east side really needs to. Yeah,
nice. Where's his help? Where are you, boys?
I'm still here.
300.
He's dead.
Jordan, okay, medic. Nice. I'm the medic over here.
Same, push around the other side.
Okay, well, I already started this one.
Yeah. We're taking the radio down. I think it's going to be unstable if I sit in here too.
Yeah, so Fraz is. Take the radio down, so now that's gone. Tickets are 96 to 96.
Radio.
Whiskey's still over there probing the hab on his own. There is a lot of GNR in the way. Fucking twofer.
On the side of this barn.
He's got a twofer. Whiskey's pushing. Ooh, it's a trade.
Trade it again, obviously. Nice.
Still getting similar things here from BG that we've seen last round, sitting on the hills, happy and comfortable on the hills, rather than pushing in. If you can see the way they've died, they've all died, well, they've all just given up. They've all died in a straight line rather than attacking. You know, on a bit of a wider flank. We've got Kekko doing that right now on the, out to the west. They do have two rallies. They have this rally and that rally on the DC middle cap. So that's the fight now between Slums and DC.
Enemy northeast side, I think.
The rally went down.
We've got some chasing
for now. BJ that was attacking the HAB over to the east. Ship box is out. It's not a delay. No delay on this. Ship box takes an engine hit from IDE. Oh, I need a drink. Coke gets wrecked by the ship box. It's a good presence now on the middle cap from BJ. If they need to push out from north, the main threat is obviously going to come from this HAB where Legendary T-Spot and Whoopi are pushing from now. We've got Booyah just trying to hold them off. They really do need to spread out a little bit more on this cap though. Lodgy's coming back in. Possibly new radio. Squad 3 is the closest, but he's in the building to the north of it. The ship box dead by the looks of it. 876 to 82.
Enemy Lodgy moving towards us from the south.
There we go. So he's moved the Lodgy in, slides the Lodgy in closer so we can get the rally, the radio down.
Guys, don't forget we still need to place rallies. I don't know how many of you are just getting your rallies wiped. We still need rallies.
Okay. Yeah, so we got. Looks like we got squad 4 and 2 attacking the north. DC. Gunter's going to be holding in that building. Kurtish is near him. Kurtish should have heard him go upstairs there. I think he did. He's going to go on the chase. Oh, no, he went upstairs, Kurtish. I hate looking for a single guy in one building. Gunter's sort of looking the other way now. He needs to get up here, get one of these balconies, have a little spray in down at, you know, Marinac and potentially over towards there. Change position. It's what a good MG does. Picks up a few kills at one position, changes position.
Really bad on the Velina slums. Door guys only alive here.
You really need to get out.
Yeah, they are wiped here. Only ID alive, actually. And if this squad was a bit more aggressive that we can see in front of the picture and push south, they'd fucking they'd have some fun.
Make sure you put another one up at some point.
That's a lie. There was two alive. He's just revived someone else. But looks like a new HAB and radio. Radio and HAB, rather. For BJ in this building, 80 tickets to 74 in favor of GNR. Whoopball's got a nice little position, I think, with his MG. Let's have a look. So that little gap there, nicely hidden.
Ah, we got enemies moving northwest of the and north of the slums.
It's not quite hitting the shots right now, though. They move another Lodgy in? Or is that the same Lodgy? I think you just moved the Lodgy closer to this building. So they are moving in now. I'm not sure if they're capping slums. 1-2 in the cap. Got lots who can push in. Coming down here. A few of them coming in now down from the hills. The cap is massive. If they just need to get into buildings. The cap basically is, like I said in the first round, it's these five little buildings here. Well, obviously the greenhouse as well. But they can push in. And eventually, they should start capping. A lot of GNR pushing in from this north side and northeastern side. Oh. Gunter goes down, but it takes a few with him.
Can you look medic?
Yeah.
So good play FG nowadays.
We are losing slumps.
So they're losing slumps. No one on slumps right now.
That's fine, we can get it back later if we need to. Let's take out the slums. Harpers in Galeno DC. I think you're already on top of it, squad 4.
Squad 4.
I can push back to slums now.
So this hab's disabled. I missed that. I do apologise for BJ.
I'm going to risk it.
But in the meantime, they could risk losing that hab and cap sums. And they are pushing across to the GNR hab. They take Kurtish down. Fraz is the only one left. Hab is now disabled. They get a kill on... Oh, Fraz jumps in behind him. Good kill from Fraz.
No, thank you.
With that kill, I think he killed one more. It's not really enabled.
Watch the west, guys. You Hab's can jump out the windows on the second floor if you need to.
JKS is
damaged. Downstairs, bottom of the stairs.
Oh, that's an awful hab. That's an awful hab. I didn't realise how bad of a hab that was.
Right then.
Well, I think.
Look how easy camp that is. Look at that.
Careful.
You could camp that. Basically, from fucking here.
Do not come here. Do not come here. Spread the fuck out. Spread the fuck out of it now.
Oh, shit. Oh, they all push out and
spread
get
the
fucking
wrecked. It's too much people in the same place.
I mean, they've smoked it up. But the smokes are quite close.
Smoke at Valino slums as well.
Like here, they need to throw the smokes further. Because those smokes are just going to let them in. And stop. And also what the smokes will stop GNR from actually pushing out through the smoke. We'll have to run round like we're seeing Morph do to the north now.
Are you guys capping Valino DC?
These guys really need to push into this. These buildings here really need to push in. They're getting sort of hung out here on the north, not in the cap. They need to be on the cap. Nobody is on the cap other than IDE and AB and JKS right now. Oh, no, there's a few guys here as well. Like Gunnar could do his mate a favor and just pick him up. He's not really looking at anything right now. A good MG player will spot the danger. He's coming from straight east towards this fucking garbage hab. Oh, I know. I noticed that improvise. Doesn't look like the cap in Valino DC. Got two guys on it. Whoopies in there. His key and 22. I'm going to call you whatever.
Push the flag.
What's that name say?
Come on.
What's that supposed to say? 25.
Yeah, slowly there, Valino DC.
Capping slowly. Cap at the same rate regardless. Slums should nearly be capped. Oh, they've let them push out the hab. That's a fucking... That's criminal, that is. Letting them push out of that hab. I mean, look at it. It's terrible. 62 tickets to 50. Sean's going to be running around the corner trying to get a kill on Marek.
On me.
It's a terrible trade.
It's in the corner.
Smash a couple of quick mortars in the west of Lena Slim.
Mortars and skirmish? The fuck is going on? Sorry, I'm a little bit all over the place here with the camps. I'm not sure actually what's going on. Booyah's dead. Wasp is dead.
Multiple contacts marking with helmet marks on Valino Slums.
Not sure if they're capping Valino DC.
They're crawling in the ground.
Slums is not being capped anymore. They've got the rally out here to the west. Mortars are coming in. Probably going to kill legendary T-Bone.
Marks are accurate.
Go on. They're going to land. They're going to land on Coke and Teapot, I bet you.
Tell the guys who are sat right next to the mortar mark to...
Oh!
Fucking, that's the man of the dead.
Mortars can pick up a kill on Stocky.
Good mortals.
Mortars on skirmish.
Should be able to go in a sec.
Fucking hell. They're very thin on DC now as well. Obviously, that hab gone down. They have lost two habs. Still got the rally here.
MG mark mortal high rises south of the flag.
It's dead, that.
Enemies, lots of enemies west of the Berliner slums on the hills.
DJ had a fantastic opportunity just to choke out that hab, and they didn't take it. They're just not very. I think they need more practice in just pushing forward and cutting off routes, you know, predictable routes from the enemy. Like, Alex is here in behind. Hilfer's just fucking full auto in everything, and he's still alive.
The MG is out of the flag, guys. Priority.
I'm not sure which MG they're going on about. Where is he? He's on the Gunter, actually. Delta and Keiko pushed in. They're doing their job. Ooh, Marinette with a nice kill as he crosses.
I got shot from the east. Two medics on the same spot, you need to move.
Push with the micromanage, I like it. Naga.
Maybe I got shot from the west. So somewhere safe to go?
Yeah, he's close, close.
Why am I getting rest then?
Cool, she's trying to...
Guys, don't you have a smoke grenade?
AMG's alive.
Here we go, a bit more of a presence on DC now. See all the red from BJ. But they're still going to be coming in if this hab Whoopi again pushing south. Fraz, hello with him. Just keeping an eye on here. Just want to see how BJ... So this flag's there for the taking. This hab's there for the taking. I'd like to know who placed that hab. Fucking dreadful. Yeah, Regs and G won the first round by 76 tickets, I believe. Delta making sure. So there you go. Delta has pushed in an opening now. That's the opening for them all to come in off that hill. Come. Come hither. Come to the cap. He's going to throw a get on nade. Ooh. Catches Hilfer. So they're pushing in the capping again. So now, we turn our attention to the fucking worst hab ever. Sean's going to be pushing that. Doesn't pick up the kill on Cornerstone.
I'm resting you, but just go back, go back, go back.
I don't actually know. He's fucking... Alex is... He's walked all the way around. He hasn't actually wiped the rally. He's just basically walked around the enemy. And now he's over here. I haven't really seen him do anything. Back to Sean. Camping this hab. So I mean, look, it's there for the taking. You're just gonna hold that doorway. They're all coming out of that doorway. They're still not capping. Oh, they're still not capping slums because squad two are held up in this building over here. See, this building is in the cap, so they need to clear that before they go. A bit of a mass spawn on the rallies. I think that's more than one squad's rally there. Yeah, squad's three's rallies on the top of fours as well. Buddy rally. Buddy rally. Here's Alex again. He's in the game. I think. But Sean's out there on his own, clearing this hab. No one's come with him. And he's doing absolute fucking work right now. He's gone down. But no one with him. Like, farming this really horrible hab. Wonder's going to come around. Probably get killed.
Wonder, can you push north and engage a few guys that are trying to push north of slums? Yep.
Here's them bandaging. To kill on Keiko as well. Can Mike see the doorway there? Ooh, I don't think we can. I can see it from here. Yeah, I think you can just see the doorway through there. I mean, look at that hab. It's atrocious. I keep coming back to it, but. Bad hab. Let's have a quick look on DC. IDE's made his way in. They're still working off that single rally out to the south. We've been fighting in the northeast. G and R have the rally over the river there to the northeast. Is Alex? Watch Alex. Do you see him? Hey! There you go, Alex. Okay. Still coming down off this hill. Actually, GNR are capping it now. It's gone blue for their cap. Probably just go back neutral and then swing the other way with the amount of BJ. The BJ that's coming down off the northwesterly hill. DC. They're all a bit just spread out.
Watch out,
everywhere.
There's an enemy squad behind this building.
Looks like this western building. If you're in the cap, it's that capping. I don't know if they are capping. I can't see it.
Okay.
Whoopie pushing. Whoop. We're skipping a hop.
He's visible right here. He's crawling.
Got him. One more, he's dead.
Daddy gets killed.
One more in here. Enemies in here.
I'm not quite sure.
It was this building.
Enemies right in here.
Raw, save me.
They're rising.
Save you.
I think I got
go, two. Go.
It's not that big. It's this building, the one the medic's dead in. Kazlas, this building. Wrong building, Kazlas. This one, top floor.
Well, no, they're in that one.
Somebody.
They're rezzing. No, there's only one left.
There's no one in here.
Yeah, it's
top floor.
It's close.
Top floor of my building.
Oh, wait, you're in this building.
Yeah. There should be two bodies in here. That were... I killed
push
one.
Push it. Some waiting around, just push it. Okay,
I'm not quite sure. Nice twerk. There's one.
He's dead. I'm getting you up.
There was only two hits. If there's two bodies, good job.
I'll patch him. I'm patching him.
Where are you dead?
That rally's gone now, by the way. That rally's gone on the hill. I'm not sure who took it. I did see high come round a little bit and get that rally. So that rally's been wiped.
Squad 3 and 4, your vest is clear.
I imagine they're going to have to buddy rally over here now.
Let's start pushing DC. Let's get everyone onto DC.
Stuck outside the cap. 30 tickets to 9.
Let's just move fast.
Look at your kills, by the way. Alright, are you doing work? Whoopi, hello. Naga. Gunter. JKS doing well.
1 minute. That's a bit long.
Lino DC neutralized. Slums neutral, but being capped. No real presence from BG anywhere other than these rallies, and that rally's about to get wiped. And it's gone. No one's told Abe his rally's been wiped. Oh, yeah, they have. Let's just turn around now and have a look. Kills Buck Nasty. So they're going to have to come from main, I think. They're coming from main. What are they doing?
Here we go. Capping a flag. Let's get everyone down.
One BJ guy alive on the map.
Just get everyone into Valina DC and make sure we take that.
One BJ guy. They're not giving up.
Yeah, we have been holding them from the south side of the Valina DC. There seems to be coming from there, but it's all gone down now.
I think Cornerstone heard that shot.
Dead.
And there we go.
GG.
I doubt there's anyone stream sniping Hunter.
GG.
I doubt it.
Yeah.
It's a 29 ticket win for R and G. 100 kills to 91, so fairly close in the kills. Closer than I thought it would be. There's your kills. 67 revives, though, in comparison to 25. Big difference in kills. So that's your game. Thank you very much. I'm going to head off and watch the European Super Cup final. If you want to see more shit like this, please give me a follow. Do !! YouTube. I've started uploading YouTube videos to YouTube as well. Bonsoir. Catch you on the flip-flap. See you later.